Anant Nikam, faculty from Sir JJ School of Art. Printmaking is one of the oldest techniques in visual art. In this medium, oldest book, Diamond Sutra, was printed in year 868 in China. In this book, medium was woodcut and wood engraving. In printmaking, there are main three processes: relief printing, surface printing, and intaglio printing. In relief printing, woodcut, wood engraving, lino cut, lino etching, and colograph. These are mediums. In surface printing, lithography and screen printing. And intaglio process, etching is a main medium, and you can work on copper plate, zinc plate and iron plate. In European countries, lot of great artists like Picasso, Goya, Rembrandt lot of work did in this medium, printmaking mediums. In Indian art scene, Rajaratnam, lot of work did in lithography, and Anupam Sood, Jyoti Bhatt, these are great printmakers in Indian art scene. Dr. Krishna Reddy developed viscosity technique with the help of his teacher S.W. Hayter in Paris. Now, today's contemporary Indian art scene is a very important role of printmaking. And all over the world, the printmaking is a main subject of visual art. We are going to see the different techniques of printmaking. Thank you.